Please try again later.
Please, champ, hurry! There's no telling what those brutes will do to that poor girl!
Your sister-in-law, are you?
Come on. You know you like me better than my father, right?
Oh. Hey!
Help! Dōchin, I thought that if I played along with these monsters, they'd spare me. If people thought I was... people would say things about me. Please don't tell Papa. I'm his world. This would break his heart. Wait, behind you, what's that? Something moved.
So, you survived after all, homeworn whelp.
Well, well.
She really does resemble her mother. Think you're a match for me?
You are a true hero. What happened in there? Snakeskin? In this weather? You. I think I'd remember something like that. She didn't pass this way. Don't worry. In my experience, horrible villains have a way of popping back up. I'll be on the lookout for this lady in snakeskin. You should head on back to town. I'm going to stay here with the guard and mop things up. Oh, one more thing. In her haste to return home, Lady Namsoyu dropped this letter. Can you bring it back to her? It looks important. If I was Lady Namsoyu, I'd be at the healing house. Look for her there. Oh, and do Windstride back. It's a long hike, Jian. I will never forget your bravery.
Thank you. What's wrong? We got our share. Let's go. With loot like this, we're set for life.
We? Are you trying to make me laugh, old man? What makes you think I'd marry a dirty geezer like you?
What? You ungrateful wench? I partnered with a bunch of marauding pirates just for you.
Oh, you poor baby. Stay away from me.
Hey, Soyu, wait. My goodness, don't sneak up on me like that. Are you even allowed in here? What's that you have there? A sealed letter? It looks official. Better let me have a look at it. Listen, you. I'm the mayor of this town, and everything that happens in this town is my business. Let's get that straight right now. Huh? What's wrong? Are you deaf? They're sounding the alarm. Well, get out there and see what's wrong.
I'll take you to Jadestone. Don't worry.
Yeah, sure. What's that? It's the Black Whale! Help!
Leave no survivors!
They've unloaded cannons onto the beach. They're going to destroy the whole town. Go to the coast and destroy the cannons before it's too late. And send as many Black Ram as you can to their graves. Stop them! Save our town!
Hold still! careful! It's not working! Blocked! Die! It's not working! Get ready! Hold still!
Delayed them for now, but many Black Ram have already invaded the village.
Please, you must protect the inn. Those who couldn't flee have taken shelter there. Go! The village has become a battlefield. Save as many as you can. Please, hurry. We'll try to hold them off.
Hold still! Pitiful!
Stay strong. For Guni. Thank you. Thank you, stranger.
This is it. This is the end for old Chengen. So much undone. Things I never did. I never found true love. Never climbed the Silverfrost Mountains. Never learned to juggle. No, no! Don't worry about poor old Chengen. You must save Master Doden! That brave fool! He ran off to fight Captain Guan alone! He doesn't stand a chance against that brute! They're in Dojin's house! Go! Hurry! Oh, Master Doden!
Thank you. he is badly injured. These Black Rams have exacted a heavy price. Guan must be brought to justice.
Go.
Find Guan and save Namsui. She is more important than you know. There is no time. Save her at any cost.
A letter.
Go to the lighthouse. Take the path just south of the healing house and head east.
It's you. Thank you for coming.
Seriously?
Oh, you.
Get a grip, Daegu. What makes you think I'd ever love you?
Soyu!
Huh, you're late. Maybe I should have gone with the geezer after all.
Oh, don't be like that, Soyu. Why would I leave you behind? After all, I couldn't have done this without you. And now I'll have that big promotion for sure. What do you think of your boyfriend being captain of the whole fleet soon?
Don't forget, you promised me the life of an empress. Honey, that loser over there knows too much about our plans. You know what to do, don't you?
Of course. You know I'd do anything for my girl. Damn it.
What are you doing? You're pathetic.
Bring the injured this way!
Are you hurt?
Miss Namsoyu, the information and distraction you provided will play a key role in ambushing your father and the Bamboo Guard. Guan is preparing to launch a full-scale attack. You have done the Black Ram a great service.
Best
Bombak.
Thanks for your help in saving the village. Luckily, I have something for you in return. A friend of mine, General Han Siran, has heard news in the Cinderlands. Regarding a woman and a man in the Hongmoon uniform, it must be the traitor you spoke of. I believe you can guess who the woman may be. I wish I could go with you to avenge Master Hong. But as you know, I cannot leave the village right now. You go ahead and look for Jin Zeyun. Go to Oakshade Village and talk to Han Sarang. He will help you.
If you find Jin Zeyun, contact me immediately.
Remember, you and I are the last of the Hongmoon clan. Carry on our name.
So you... Where did you go? So you leave me?
I'm not crying. I have something in my eye. A stray cinder from the fire. It's horrible. I am, all thanks to your heroism and bravery. If only you could have arrived in time to save the little master from harm. You have done this village and me a great service. I owe you my life. I know, I shall follow you to the ends of the realm to pay back this life debt. Are you sure? I mean, that would be easier. And my leg does still hurt ever so much. Be careful, brave champion. The Cinderland Desert is treacherous. Captain Dochin has secured transportation for you. Jesse Andumo near the captain's house. I've never been good at goodbyes. You'd better leave now before I completely lose my composure. Don't you forget about us! I promised myself I wouldn't cry!
I've heard about you. You're the one who saved us from the Black Ram, yes? Not bad. Not bad at all. Captain Dochin said that you're traveling to the Cinderlands to look for someone. Really? That's quite the trek. You're not getting there on foot, that's for sure. I can help you on your journey. However, it will take some time. For now, why don't you go say your goodbyes to some of the villagers? Good. I'm going to hunt down a dragon pulse to whisk you away. Come back to me once you're ready.
Please look after yourself. Don't forget to eat, and be sure to rest when you can. Remember, you always have a home here in Bamboo Village. Be careful.
I knew Namsoyu was no good. We would have been doomed if you hadn't come. Thank you. Bamboo Village will never forget your bravery. Take care of yourself!
I can't imagine how Captain Dochin feels. Dodan is severely hurt, and Namsuyu... Could things get any worse?
We will endure.
Good. You're ready. I found a dragon pulse that will take you to the home of General Han Serang all the way in Oakshade Village. Be well, Jianse.
Why are you here? Leave before the Tyrian cult discovers you. They're a fanatical sect who has poisoned General Han. He's meditating to purge the toxin. Help? Yes, members of the Tyrian cult carry Wraithbloom antidote, which can counteract the poison. If you bring me the antidote, I can help cure General Han. But you must hurry. We don't have much time. Hurry!
Yes, Master.
Are you all right?
We must chase them!
You are not well. Your health comes first. Don't be stubborn. Go inside.
I don't know who you are, but thank you. Please, come inside.
Get some rest.
Everyone! The cult has been driven back! You're safe now!
I was in a bad way for a bit, but I'm much better now. You have my thanks. That was you? I've been waiting for you. I'm General Han Sarong of the Stratus Empire. Beng Chan was poisoned in the same attack that nearly killed me. He needs to recover before I can let him answer any questions. That's good. Because you're gonna have to. Before we go after Jin Se-yun, I have to rescue my people from the Tyrant cult. But I'm still seeing things. Shadows, mostly. I'll need reinforcements if I hope to hold our position here. I hate to ask, but I need you to go to Gunwan Garrison. Find Ah Rogan. He's captain of the Gunwan Garrison. He'll send reinforcements once he receives my message. He has to. Now go.